Hi guys. Okay, so here are the colors. I'm gonna put them in the description. Some of them are mixed a few colors together, so it's not really essential. And then I'm gonna use for base pearl recipe, I added two white, I added a drop of tangerine orange to give it a nice organic look. Okay, let's go. Okay, first I'm gonna paint the canvas. Where is my brush? Alrighty, let's go. Oh. I'm gonna mess this up. This is perfect. This is perfect. This one I don't like. Gee, what can I do with you? Maybe just get rid of you. Less is more. Less is more. This is a baby tree. All right, so let's This is so beautiful. I am not gonna mess with this anymore. This is rare when it's like you don't even need anything. Let me just photograph. I am not gonna touch this. Not with the palette knife, not with anything. Let's see how it's going to develop. the mixture, the recipe, everything is perfect. So now it's starting developing. I really, really love this tan base. And I actually added to the white cloud mix, I added this pearl tangerine orange, just a drop, and it gave me this beautiful tan background. Okay, so let's see if we can do something. So this is a dry result. Wow, it's too much sun here, I think. It's pretty good. I might do touch-ups with a brush, but it looks really good. I think this was the first painting I've done with the same batch, and following that I did my scorched earth. That video is already published. So what I think here, I didn't, when I stretched the base coat, I think I left too much paint on the canvas, so the paint seems to be a little bit kind of buried and dissolved a little bit more than the second painting. I stretched the canvas more, the paints more. So I think this was a little bit of a mistake, but overall it's not so bad, I would say. If I would stretch more, the pearls would be defined a little bit more. But yeah, I think it's not so bad. I'll do some touch-ups. And I'm really happy with the result. Really, really happy. And I like the split background. I put a little bit of what did I put? Orange, I think, into the base coat, and it give like partially white and the beige. A little bit warmer tones. I love the streaks of gold and the pearl tangerine, beautiful cells. The thyla green kind of washed out a little bit, but I can bring it back with the touch-ups. Yeah, I'm really happy with this painting. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And have a beautiful day. Happy Sunday. Bye.